joint distribution joint distribution is based on joint probability, which can be simply defined as a probability of two events happening together. These two events are usually coined event A and event B, and can formally be written as P of A and B. Joint distribution or joint probability distribution shows the probability distribution for two or more random variables in general. If X and Y are two random variables, a probability distribution that defines their simultaneous behavior is called a joint probability distribution, shown here as a table for two discrete random variables, which gives P of X equal to X and Y equal to Y. X 1, 2, 3, 1, 0, 1, 61, 6, Y 2, shown here as a graphic for two continuous random variables as f of x, y, x, y. Okay, if x and y are discrete, this description can be described with a joint probability mass function. If x and y are continuous, this distribution can be described with a joint probability density function. Hence, f of x, y equal to p of x equal to x, y equal to y. The reason we use joint distribution is to look for a relationship between two of our random variables. Here we look at two coins that both have roughly a 50-50 chance of landing on either heads X or tails Y. Here's the image of it, and you can use the chart to determine the probability of a certain event happening by looking at where the two events intersect. Here's another example of a joint distribution table. Look at it. In the context of x is 2 and 3, f is called the joint probability density function of x, y, while g and h are called the marginal density function of x and of y, respectively. Independence, when the variables are independent, the joint density is the product of the marginal densities. In general, if x and y are two random variables, a probability distribution that defines the simultaneous behavior is called a joint probability distribution, shown here as a table for two discrete random variables, which gives p of x equal to x, y equal to y, x 1, 2, 3, and so on. This distribution can be described with a joint probability density function.